basically, wait, hold on. Let me ask.
Do you by chance have a package? Have you already delivered there? Oh, okay.
That's coming next. Who's that doing this?
Sweet. So, hopefully my shoes get in. My grass shoes, my Pivot ones got stolen in Hawaii, straight on my porch. So my Pivot 2s, I ordered them, supposed to arrive today. Same shoe, different design. They don't make them anymore, so it's hard to get. All
right, doing our first ever grass practice today. We leave for our tour in about 2 weeks from now. Gotta get on the grass. We're heading to Micah's over there. So we're literally just gonna go pick him up, take him to the grass court. We're gonna find a grass court. We also don't have a ball. So, gotta go find one of those too.
Everyone give the lock code.
Joe, they got something for you too.
We can hang out.
Let's go. Let's open these Pivot 2s up. Oh yeah, baby.
Look at this Puma.
Let it rip.
Hey, it's covered by a rubber band. That's probably not a good sign.
Beauties.
Oh my god.
Whoa. Those are nice.
You like them, huh?
Hey, where'd you get those?
They don't make these anymore, bro. Check these out.
How'd you get these?
That's right.
Those are sweet.
Deep drive. Look at the bottom.
They're hiking running shoes. I'm not kidding.
Real soft, bro.
This smells like a new shoe.
Hey guys, thank you so much for clicking on the video. I just want to give a shout out to our sponsor, Dr. Price's Vitamin and their electrolyte mix. These are electrolytes that we've been using and will keep using to keep us hydrated. Use the promo code ATASYSTEM20, link in the description, to get 10% off on this product.
Let's do this thing. Get after it, boys.
And you were only been playing.
We don't even have a ball.
Oh yeah, we need to go get them from here actually.
Scheiße.
Show up with no ball. We have the net, we have our flag, we have our shoes. No ball.
Nice grass.
That's nice really grass. Nice grass.
Really nice. Here, let
best
me just
grass you play.
Here, try it.
Don't.
That's good grass.
Put it out.
12 footers.
Oh 12 my god.
You can go fly fishing with this one. This is bigger than my arm. Dude. Breathe it in. That's what it's all about right here. Officially made it. Show everyone that's gonna see this.
Show them all. Show all of them.
Everybody else, should we try to get this angle? We gotta ask if we can like rank.
Comment below! If we should steal this net.
Anybody in SoCal, let us borrow a net, please.
For the road trip.
For the road trip. For
end of June through the end of July, and we'll get it back to you. And we'll hook you up with some stuff for sure.
Yeah, definitely.
If you give us the net, you get to hook up with Joe. Late at night.
Oh!
Look at this fucking, look at this monster over here. What an idiot. I love it. These are beach net masters.
This is a grass net.
Yeah.
We're trying to channel, Joe.
I got my
No. Micah, no.
I just walked through it. That's how it happened.
You just walked through it. Yeah, you just took my socks.
He took your socks?
These are lower than ankle. These are like baby socks. Look at these. What the hell are these? They're condoms.
Pivots.
Slips. First try.
Hey, I want everybody to comment.
Oh, these feel good.
You see a kid show like this in ankle socks?
Bully them.
No kidding.
How does this sport work?
Like, yeah, explain the rules, Joe.
Two in the front. So the way. So what is the guy in the bathroom?
Come on in.
You and I front row. You always line up on the big hitter.
Okay.
And then it's just like a rotation. Kind of like we do with the fours with the clinic. So it's like boom, ball gets set there. This guy peels off, engages, shifts.
Sometimes it's a double block. So I'm always in the back, you two in the front, depending on the hitter, right? So I'm always in the back, just
doing
the thing.
Yeah.
And then you guys just block. And then sometimes you double block.
If it's a really big guy, then you have to double block, you just kind of change the formation. Okay. But it's always just two up, and then one guy peels usually.
Pass me the bowl, got the milk and the spoon. Yeah, she got the Cocoa Puffs. 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 And I wanna eat it.
Get out. Oh, fudge!
Who's playing left and who's playing right, Joe?
Yeah.
We got this ball. Here we go.
But I think we have enough.
How do you hit on the right side?
I don't know.
Let's try getting left or down here.
If you're on fire, you get to choose. And if you struggle, then I'll go left.
Okay.
What did you do with Dalton?
I was on the right, he was on the left. But we didn't start winning until I went on the left.
We won everything.
Wait, what?
How'd you make it to there?
We lost the first game, and then the end of the first game, we switched.
We didn't lose any semifinals.
We lost the first game.
Dalton wasn't playing.
I can go on the right.
Go, actually, I'll go on the right, you go on the left.
Just go on the left.
All right, LeBron. Whatever you want, bro.
I'll go on the right.
Oh my gosh.
I'll go on the right.
We want you to be comfortable.
Where do you want me? Do you want me behind
but
you?
Yeah, wait. Right? No, why? You're the one that actually cares. So you need to go
on the left. No, I don't. Go on the left.
You care. Gage.
No, I don't.
No, I really don't. No, it's not an ego thing. You I'll care more. Go
Gage.
Over there.
I don't.
I actually care
Gage.
Less.
I want to be on the right.
Just go over there.
I'm going to be on the right.
No, I'm
going to be on the right.
Go over there.
Get the fuck up.
I'm going on the right.
Go over there.
I pass better from the right as well.
Why did you argue this whole time to be over here, though?
All right.
How do you think we're looking so far?
Good.
What do I have to do on the right side, you think?
I have no idea.
I think Mike on the right. Left is actually better, probably.
Well, I don't know why you were fighting so hard for it, and then you gave it up the minute they said, okay, fine, just switch.
Good point. Kind of came to a realization. Because Micah is the better hitter. Show me how you do.
Oh, no.
Show me how you do. Show me how you do. Show me how you do.
Fat Jetta. Like that? Yeah, you like that? Come on.
Show me how you do.
Come on, Ellen.
Show me how you do. Pass me the bowl, got the milk and the spoon. She got the Cocoa Puffs. She got the Cocoa Puffs. She got the Cocoa Puffs. I wanna eat it up. She got the Cocoa Puffs. She got the Cocoa Puffs. She got the Cocoa Puffs. And I wanna eat it up.
So, first practice, how are your thoughts?
It was good. It was good. I think this is Micah's first, like, actually any sort of practice. But it was just short, quick. He did everything, kind of just went over how we want to play over the next
But not month too and much.
Half. Not too much, though.
Yeah. Not too much.
Because we like freestyle. We're more freestyle play, and we like that. So it was good, though. It was fun.
I think it helps a lot that the grass is nice.
True. Excited?
Excited. I think this court's gigantic.
Yeah, it is. In the game, it'll feel better, especially when we're serving.
It's so big. Like, true. Taking serves is hard.
Nah. Once we're in the hang of it, we'll
okay.
Don't worry.
First thoughts?
First thoughts.
Grass is nice.
Grass is nice.